Hello everyone, I'm Schlimm. And in this video we're going to be playing ESPN Winter X Games Snowboarding on the PS2. Who is it voiced by? ESPN. And Konami. We haven't played it yet. I haven't played that night. What should we go on? This snowboarder is actually just a race. You go on that just to get to grips. We could create a character, but I don't know what we can have that. No. Good cast. Yeah, this would be weird. Are we both on at the same time or?
Three.
Good.
Two.
Whoa, same one. Screen. Oh no, it's gonna split. Oh!
Whoa,
yeah, get on. Yeah, like you should.
Is that cool?
Oh, this could spin it round. I'm alright at the minute. Yeah, good shit. Huh? What the fuck? Took you out, man, like a boss. Popping off the somersaults, man. Spinning round, taking a casual stroll down the mountain. And this is where I'll check ya. True human, there we go, true superhuman being, God. Chelm. Proceed. Oh yeah, whoa, no way, that's sad man, we'll let you go. Mode select, we'll try out the next thang. Session mode and next is super pipe. Using speed and height, choreograph your routine in the gigantic super pipe and pull off stylish tricks with your sights set on the gold medal. You strive to be the ultimate super pipe snowboarder. Super pipe snowblower. Number of players, deuce. Maybe Shannon again. With our Shannon. What's your button, Miggy G?
Yes.
Come on, Shannon. Steamboat Spring. Too brilliant. Not the same trick. Why are I doing nothing else? Oh yes, oh nice. Oh yes. Oh, why can't he do it again? Oh yes, he's pulling off some fandabby dozes. Oh, he's off. Damn. Did he spin a Rooney? Grab the little back in the motion. Damn! Okay. What did I get?
Did it qualify?
What? Why? Do something, man. Why are you doing no tricks? I did a little bit of that funky trick before, man. Whoa. cool. Oh, come on, man. Ice planting, man. Poor attempt, man. Absolute poor. I don't want to do a bloody replay. This plays out more like a bloody Midas game. 6,000, beat that, poncho. Yeah, whatever. How did you do that? I'm gonna pump it now. I'm gonna get proper 20 million points. Oh, here we go. He's coming in. Oh yes, he's got some spins in. Oh, he dropped it early. Oh, come on.
Yeah,
I told you, man, I'm a mad daddy. No, I'm pulling up. I'm getting a bit building up for the gangster move, man. Oh, yeah, you're gonna make it? No, come on! Quick! No! No! Man, you knew that. You was waiting for him. Yeah, liar. Jeopardizing me, man. Just because I was beating you. You ain't even gonna get nothing now. just can't get the score. I think Big Air's next, I think. That should be quite fun. Big Air. Landing on difficult tricks and maintained star points will be awarded on the huge jump kicker in the quarter pipe. The highest score of the three runs will determine the winner at the Big Air event. Shannon Dunn. The regular stand. Victoria with a goofy stance. Oh, oh, oh. Big Air. Crap, I thought that was another jump. So I don't give for doing much on that one. I don't want to watch that terrible motion. Come on, man.
Now 53,000.
Yeah?
Oh.
Yeah, that's how I roll, man. Just, you know, my time. The elegance in my mind. Oh, well, it was nice. Here we go. Popping it out this time. Come on. Go. Come on, little Sheila. Come on. Here we go. Come on, spin. Oh, yes, here it comes. Only a 27,000 this time. I can't do any moves, man. It's pissing me off. I'm doing the moves, it ain't working. I push what you push. There's only 10 moves. Sorry. Down an S. What direction an X? Or circle R1? 3, 2, 1. Just what, and everything I'm doing is just a graph.
Back.
come up. Is what I do. I've been mixing moves. Come on, do something. I'm holding, man. Yeah, that's a press and then I hold. Because I try and push something to figure out I was going to freaking do something. I'll give up, man. It's shit. The game's crap. Yeah, what's wrong with that, man? I need a backland. God. What did I move? We'll do it again. I'm gonna get this big air. Yeah, I'll do it in there, about now. See, it's working when I use analog. Oh, come on. So I was using analog then and it worked. Come on. You can do it. That's it, I do nothing again. Boy. I push down an X, does nothing. This is your pad. Three, two, it is. I switched for the black one ages ago. That's your problem. You switched the pads around earlier. Trying to skank me. It's been a real name. Ah! I fell flat on his face. Or even spin a rune in. The change from it's too slow.
Three,
Come on, let me do a move. Come on. Again in the stance. I'm in the stance. Oh, yes. Oh, he's going for it. Oh, yes, that was lovely. Oh, that was absolutely lovely. Oh, yes. No, yes. Oh, that was beautiful. I've sussed what I'm doing. You do the move when you release jump. I've been like releasing jump and then pushing X and down to try and do a move. Like not just releasing and pushing down. I thought I had to push X and down to do the move. Sussed it out after 27 minutes of playing. Pretty fast. You got the bug. You got my bug.
What? Whoa!
Run out of bounds. Yeah. Heading towards the house. Did you get points for it? Yeah, but did you get disqualified? Oh.
Second!
Oh, who's the champ, Link? Who's the champ?
laughing at me. My 100 points.
Who's the champ? yeah, well, that was a... Yeah, I suppose you won the first one. We call it a draw. Yeah, we got more. It's not over yet. Slope style. Using the pipes, tables and park terrain, you execute the ideal tricks and grabs to score the highest total point. Come on, menus. Lots of grinds. Utilize the surrounding environment wisely. Oh yeah, who's the Mag Daddy? Oh, and he completely missed it. Here we go, it's hard. Oh yes. Oh, like a boss man. Oh, and nice. Oh, come on. Spin around. Greatest score, but at least I scored. Bask in the glory, man. Taking my glory.
Oh, I don't want to go back to... Goofy bit.
You got the goofy stance. Oh, this is it. Oh, come on, get off, you need the speed, yeah, I got the speed. I'm not even gonna put bloody jumps. Here we go. He's going for a motion. Oh, he didn't get it. Oh, come on, I'm missing everything, man. Big one. Oh, he pulled that off. I'm gonna pull this big guy.
missed it again.
Attempt. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
If I win this, I might be able to like reclaim some a title because it's, oh man. What are you gonna do with doing that? Now, but so far you've won 3. And I've won 1. Oh no, I ain't won 1. We ain't counting them. But I could win 1 here. Or did I win 1? Have I won 1? Properly? No, not the replay. Oh, come on, now I'm screwed. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get off the barrier, get off the barrier. Come on. What? I've failed. Three, one. I'll win all these. Oh damn, I don't really want them. There are no points awarded for tricks, it's just a matter of how fast you cross the finish line. How are you feeling about the game? I ain't that impressed of it, to be honest.
It's pretty shit.
Especially for a Konami game. Oh, slalom. Oh, it's a race. Oh, that was you. You went straight into me. Get up. Come on, where's the route then, man? I can't even tell where it is. Everywhere, man, I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I went down the mountain. Too slow. In fact, I think the Midas snowboarding game is probably better. Head for the goal and make your tricks.
Oh, fucking hell. Master
the controls, build up your speed, land the coolest tricks. Oh damn, I was looking at your screen.
Fuck.
We'll try that again. I was looking at your screen for some reason. Be a route I'm supposed to take or what? Fall off and gone. Friggin' hell was Konami thinking?
That was bullshit.
We just got on it again?
Yeah.
Oh man.
3, 2, 1.
Pressing triangle and shit. Fuck it.
Shitty
snowboarding game ever.
I'll win.
I meant to pull off like one grind, but it did tell me if I got a fucking score.
One more blackout. No points awarded, it's just a matter of how fast you can cross the finish line.
Another right?
Yeah. Oh man, this has been quite a traumatic experience.
Get up, it's coming!
It's coming! Oh, yes. Oh, I've gone off the mountain! No! No! I was right by the end. Oh, man. I think that'll bring us to the end. Well, I'm not impressed with it all. There's other X games. Have I? No, we obviously haven't got it yet. Gravity Games, I've got that. Man, I was good about you, shit. Well, that was fun. Shit. But, this is a horrible game. I'm gonna be so bold and say that it's not the worst game, but I don't ever want to play it again. If you're into your snowboarding games, definitely. I think that'll be it. We'll leave it there. Let us know in the comment section down below what you thought. Please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And thank you very much for watching.